Okay guys, so today I got my helmet and my Bluetooth for mounting on helmet. Now, if you can get a helmet already built like this with a Bluetooth included, but probably will cost you somewhere around the $400 or $500. This helmet here is by Typhoon. I got it for around 80 bucks, and then I got this Bluetooth for around 25 free shipping. So now we're going to mount the piece and see how simple it is to get it done. Now, probably you can get 1,000 different models of helmet and 1,000 different models of these Bluetooth for motorcycle helmets. But this one seems to be pretty comfortable and simple to install. Now, these ones carry these Velcros, which you can glue to your helmet, but I don't see how comfortable can that be if the helmets usually have some kind of cloth inside. Now, this helmet itself has already an area where it can be mounted over Velcro, making it simpler to mount over the helmet. So, for example, I know where the areas of the ears are, which usually are the ones that get a deep font, so you can glue it right there. And the idea is that these other pieces have to go to the other side. Now, you can just leave it hanging, but probably you would like to make it look a little bit nicer. So, you just strip the back thing and pull it through the back. Let's flip this over. We glue it here, make some pressure, and now we mount it behind these air vents. I'm sorry, inside these air vents. And now we have covered most of the cables. Now there is always going to have some kind of a spread of cable left, which we will probably have to find a spot to glue it. Right, I don't know if you can see it guys, but here we go. Now we have a mounted zone for the helmets. There we go. See, now this cover probably is really good for the fact that you do carry a lot of air, and this kind of thing will actually reduce the noise of the air itself. So we're just going to throw it behind as much as we can. And now this carries a two-part connection here. So we are going to unglue this, remove the tape, and put it there. Now, probably it should be designed to be this way. Well, actually this way, which bends a lot better with the helmet, you see? But we are going to glue it backwards because this cable will not fit perfectly there, so it's kind of short. So we're going to glue it there where we can easily get this thing connected. So we're going to do this and there, which is our connection place. So we're going to take this, find a spot where we're going to get the helmet on, and let's remove this paper now to get it glued. Go there as far as we can so the cable will keep a little bit of tension, and we are done. Now we have a helmet that has a Bluetooth connection for your cell phone, for your GPS if you have one. Luckily I have one. And now we have a microphone. See, it's pretty discreet. You cannot actually tell that it has changed a lot of the design itself. It's not something that is popping up in any place. Here is actually pretty comfortable, and if you need it, you can pull it out if you have a big head like I do. So, I think we are in a nice position. We put it inside and covered up except for this area, which of course has to pop out somewhere. And guys, now we have a Bluetooth helmet for less than half of what it will cost in reality.